song, What's Up? Y'all get it?
New lyrics.
Yeah, it has some new lyrics.
What were they?
Oh!
They said for it was Laredo.
Which,
that's right.
Bondongo cover on our tooth, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
The question is you've got to believe, Brooke, that, for instance, this match here, guys like Bondongo and our truth, they're out here looking to impress the likes of Triple H and Stephanie to try to move up here in WWE. Remember the quote that Triple H said last night. It's a new era. There are no agendas. You're going to get out of it what you put in. You're going to get what you deserve.
Look at this grace. That is what I'm talking about, Book.
Yeah, that was grace. But
kick out.
To your point there, Cole, it was a saying in the bit many years ago. And it's still the same today. You don't cross the boss. And that's the way Triple H is right now. He believes in
cover
that.
By truth. Is it up to put Fandango? We almost had him near fall.
And if I was one of these superstars right now, it's a very slippery slope as far as what you say and what you don't, what you do around here, man, just like that big elbow. I like Fandango. If this guy worked on his in-ring skills like he worked on his dancing, he would be champion right now.
Well, Fandango may win this match because Truth is out, and Fandango is going to climb high.
Drops his leg drop on him. If you can count to 100, it's going to be over.
Graceful and vicious at the same time. Leg drop.
It was beautiful.
Fandango picks up another win.
Hey guys, glad you enjoyed the show. If you want to see more videos just like this one, go ahead and click right here. And to binge watch full NXT episodes, click right over here. To be the first one to know everything WWE offers on YouTube, click on that.